Students, today we will be learning about plasma arc machining process. As we know, when the gases are heated above the temperature of more than 5000 degrees centigrade, the gases, because of the heat contained in them, are partially ionized and they exist in the form of a mixture of positively charged ions and free electrons, and this mixture is called as plasma. The central part temperature of plasma is up to 11,000 to 28,000 degrees centigrade, and at that temperature gas is completely ionized.